Is elemental mastery even good on a non-animal character?
What?
Of course. Look. My D-Luke has 221. Look at this. Vaporize and melt damage increased by 38. So at 221, I'm getting a 38% bonus damage to the vaporize and melt. So what happens if we go to someone who has got no EM? No EM, no bonus. So his vaporizes and melts are doing 38% more damage than hers would. She can't vaporize and melt, I get that. But it is a lot of extra damage. That's another multiplier on your damage. It's really big.